It's no secret that Instagram is a very valuable and advantageous marketing tool for the growth of a business that caters to over 500 million people daily. Embedding an Instagram feed on a website delivers a superb customer experience and makes the user linger on your page, increasing the dwell time. It will help you create user engagement and build your social profile strong. But what is the best way to embed an Instagram feed on your website? My name is Valerie, and welcome to our MotoPress YouTube channel. And in this video, I'll show you how to easily add your Instagram feed to your WordPress website using the Elementor Page Builder and our free Stratum add-on. Whenever you're ready, let's get started. So, step number one is to install the Stratum extension. You do this from your WordPress dashboard. Just simply go to the menu on the left and find the Plugins tab and opt for Add New. It takes us to the WordPress plugin directory. And we're going to click the Search Plugins input field and enter the name of the plugin we are looking for. Here we are, Stratum Elementor Widgets. And as you can see, I've already installed it. It means that I'm ready for the next step. The next step will be configuring an Instagram access token, and it can be done as easy as anything by visiting Stratum settings. Then you'll need to go to the API tab. All you have to do is to hit Connect Instagram account button. So log in, of course, allow, and now the Instagram access token is ready. Don't forget to save changes. Now you can add the Instagram widget to any page or post. So I'm going to add a new page. Then I'll need to push Edit with Elementor. That will open the editor app. So, and on the left side, we've got the selection of widgets available. We can scroll down to see all the widgets from Stratum, or we can make it easier by doing the search. So the Instagram widget shows up. Here we can see the drag widget here area. This is the area we're going to place our widget in. Let's try. Fantastic. Now you can see the Instagram feed on your page. Now let's take a closer look at the editing options. The content section of the widget consists of one setting, and you can determine the number of images shown in your Instagram feed gallery depending on your preference. Let's move on to the styling options. You can select among 8 animation effects by toggling the Animate on Scroll switch. You can choose the number of columns, up to 6. Also, the space setting allows you to add space in between images displayed. So, the next option, the next setting is background color. Background color can be set to be presented permanently or for the hover effect. Voila! Here you can see our page with the embedded Instagram feed. That's it! Now you know a great way to show fresh content from your Instagram feed on your website without lifting a finger. I hope this video was helpful and informative. And if you enjoyed it, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more useful tutorials and give this video a thumbs up.